It's a mat that you place your iPhone 8 or iPhone 10 down, and it just starts to charge. And it's a beautiful new interface. It doesn't stop there. You can place your Series 3 Apple Watch down on it, and it starts to charge as well. And you can place your AirPods with the optional new wireless charging case on it, and it starts to charge as well. They all charge.
Hey, what's up everyone? Remember Apple's Air Power Charging Mat that can charge your phone, your watch and the AirPods at the same time? Originally announced in 2017, Apple's Air Power Charging Mat was promised for the delivery in 2018. But Apple stayed quiet until 2019 and it announced that it was pulling the plug on the project and declaring that it has reached some technical difficulties that caused some overlapping of the coils to overheat when charging the Apple Watch. And the official cancellation of the Air Power Charger report surfaced in March that Apple had secretly reignited the Air Power's development. Now a leak from a Lister John Prosser revealed that Apple has indeed working on refining the Air Power Charging Mat, and the latest prototype is shown successfully charging the Apple Watch. And guys, John Prosser also revealed the model number of the Air Power, that is C68. And a tweet from April 10, also from Prosser, reported that Apple was able to dynamically manage the heat buildup by using A11 chipset, the same one found in iPhone 8, 8 Plus and iPhone X. But Apple has never officially acknowledged the Air Power Charging Mat since it cancelled its development. So we wonder whether Apple plans to launch the charging mat at all, or if it will release it as a one more thing with the next iPhone launch event. As you know, Apple has seen grand success in convincing its user that its top selling three products, the iPhone, Apple Watch and AirPods, are a real deal breaker. If Apple can sell these three products together, it would be in its balance sheet interest to convince its user that they need this Air Power Charging Mat to charge all three devices at the same time. So that's it for today's video guys. I hope you enjoyed it and hope to see you next time around.